The front lines of the COVID-19 fight have shifted from ICUs to wards where the sickest patients relearn how to walk and eat without choking. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.